My name is Yvonne Condell, Professor Emeritus. I was a faculty member at Moorhead State College, Moorhead State University, and I retired before we came Minnesota State University, Moorhead. I have very fond memories of working with three presidents and serving with the president, President Szymanski, in several advisory capacities. It's been my good fortune to have been a part of the history of an institution that I fondly remember, and I always talk about the wonderful things we do here at the university.